Her Majesty makes her way to the Royal Box for the start of the 1991 Royal Tournament. Gun Admiral Gilbert's bugle call summons the six teams of horse-drawn guns who will perform the musical drive of the King's Troop Royal Horse Artillery. And giving us a taste of the drive from horseback level is lead driver, Bombardier John Garner.
Leave a bit of room here. Let Taff come through around the outside. Look for the whip. Whips up. Down, now we're turning. Ride horse, a bit difficult to turn. Makes life very awkward. Get now right into the end of Jack's gun. Hope this time Jack stays closed up. Right side going quite well, fortunately, at the minute. Battery leader's gun is spinning dangerously.
Guns and limbers all saw service during the First World War. Each of them weighs a ton and a half.
But really not having the best drive so far. Getting through it though. It's fast, this end of the arena is very slippery. Second run through. Andy's got control of our gun at the minute. We're doing all right. Half battery circles. Clear the middle and check.
The teams check in readiness for the most difficult of all the manoeuvres. Horses, men and machines, perfectly synchronised to miss each other by no more than a foot or two. As the King's Troop prepare to perform the high-speed scissors.
We've got to go now down this long side to get out of the way of Corky for his scissor. We've got to hold up on the scissors. Now we're away. It's going to be very hard around this fast end. Horse just gone a little bit. Now we're on and we're off.
And for all the problems of hurling the guns, it seems the riders still have time to keep an eye on the quality of the audience.
Good crowd inside.
From both ends of the arena, the half battery charge.
Walking, trot, and canter. Bang straight through the middle.
These horses horses are generally bought in Ireland as unbroken four-year-olds. They'll stay with the King's Troop for 15 or 16 years. When it's on parade with its guns, the King's Troop takes precedence over all other regiments. It's given the honour of parading on the right of the line.
Exit. Good drive.
After the Second World War, it was King George VI who requested that a troop of Royal Horse Artillery, dressed in the traditional way, should be available to take part in the great ceremonies of state. Since 1947, the King's Troop has fired salutes on royal anniversaries and state occasions in Hyde Park and in Green Park.